our lives were turned upside down. We'd have to leave the hospital with the guilt that we're leaving, but then the guilt that we're not at home with our other little one. And then coming home was very hard because I'd be going to get Samuel more clothes and his bedroom would be empty. That feeling will remain with me forever, I think, thinking, is he going to come back to this home? And I'll put you together again.